Hi, my name is Alan Rocha. In this short video, I'm going to show you how PMOtto can help your users and managers to easily create and register their ideas anywhere they are. So what I'm going to use, it's my mobile phone, which I will just ask Otto to create a new idea. Otto is now looking at my process and requirements for new ideas, and he will ask me what is necessary to create a new idea. So he's now asking me that, what should I call the idea? I would say, build a new bridge . Another thing, Otto will sequentially, in a logical way, ask you all the questions until you have all the requirements for a new idea. And of course, we try to limit it as much as possible to make sure we capture all the ideas from all your users. So now he's asking me for, please give me a short description of your idea. I would say, we need a new bridge between the two cities that follows the new compliance requirements. No problem, I'm creating the idea for you. That's what he just told me. So now I can actually do other things working on different projects while Otto is already registered that idea for me. In a few seconds, Otto will reply with a link where I can access that idea into my PPM tool or my Idea Innovation Hub tool. So now let's check how the idea was created. I just got a new message where I can evaluate. Oh, your idea has been created. You can see build a new bridge just by clicking on that link. So by clicking on that link, Otto will redirect you to your PPM tool. In this case, we are using Microsoft Project Online. And I can see here that I'm on the idea stage. I have not submitted my idea yet. And I can also see all the information that I just spoke to Otto. Is that amazing? Now I would like to submit that idea for approval. So I can use, again, Otto in my mobile, or I can also use directly from here my Microsoft Teams. So I can come directly into Teams and say, perfect, submit my idea. Since I have filled out all the requirements for the idea collection, I now would like to have that idea approved. Then I can move to the next stage in my process. I need to find by bridge. Otto is smart enough to identify keywords as soon as you type them. So you don't need to look at all projects. You type a keyword and Otto will bring that for you. Build a new bridge. At this point, what Otto will be doing for me, he will take that idea and will submit the idea for approval. Without going to any tool, I could register my idea and at the same time submit that idea for approval. I hope you enjoyed this quick video about Otto.
PMOtto.ai